you know. He said, I love you till I die. Yeah. She told him, you'll forget in time. But as the years went by, she still prayed upon his mind. He kept her picture on the wall. Went half crazy now and then. He still loved her through it all, hoping she'd come back again. Found some letters by his bed, dated 1962. He had underlined in red every single I love you. I went to see him just today. Oh, but I didn't see no tears. All dressed up to go away. First time I'd seen him smile in years. He stopped loving her today. They placed a wreath upon his door. Soon they'll carry him away. He stopped loving her today. You know, he came to see her one last time. We all wondered if she would. And you know, it kept running through my mind. This time, he's over her for good. He stopped loving her today. They placed the wreath upon door. Soon they'll carry him away. He stopped loving her today.
Stay there, bud. Stay there. Does it bother you as a writer that probably 90% of the people in the world think George Jones wrote that?
No, it doesn't bother me. I've got a lot of people just assume that. So if the singers put so much heart into it and makes it so believable that people think that he wrote the song, then I think that's a compliment to us as songwriters too. So it doesn't bother me at all. Yeah.